cut the corner. You want to actually pour it intimate to the post. Again, I'm just rolling it out. This will quickly foam up, fill the hole to approximately 3 inches beneath the top, and right there and then you take your soil, put it back on top, a little bit of seed,